still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Someone else got out.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Dead. Good. What's inside?
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
Very well.
To save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Remove us
from this body,
from this case, free us.
Swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. The brain lifts from the skull. You notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat. Pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
Mm.
We are us. To the helm we go.
We are going to the helm.
Through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Flacketh blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.
Stay idle. I'll strike you down.
Surprisingly adequate in battle.
Now, to the helm.
Not over, then through. Down.
ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Another mystery.
Damn it.
Aggression. Machine made them hostile.
I am fury. I am death.
Make way.
Catch a break.
You! Get me out of this jersey!
We have no time for stragglers.
Warding ruins. You feel them drawing energy from the console near to the pod.
Are you satisfied? We need to go.
Hurry, please.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. Nothing in the appearance of the device betrays its purpose. It could do anything. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. They'll have to wait. I need to get off this ship alive first. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart, One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank.
Deal with the Geich after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves?
We will connect
them.
Impact is imminent. I must connect the helm.
In my way.
Inside.
they strike.
Where do I go from here? Be on my way.
Come a little closer.
This creature can't activate the transponder.
I am death. My path be true. They're curious.
Transponder. You've made it in time.